In a world where nations are in their greatest need, people are suffering the deepest despair, and families are failing at every turn, we are not alone. In a world in which each morning brings new misery instead of new mercies, survival has replaced significance, and the future stirs up our deepest fears. We are not alone. God is here. We are free to experience real connection rather than false community. We don't have to settle for watered-down truth or wishful thinking. We are not alone. God is with us. We have a source of strength that cannot be shaken, a well of hope that never runs dry, an absolute truth that gives us stability, and an unexplainable power that gives us a future with certainty. We are not alone. We have a reason to rejoice. God is with us.